Our next song features Ray and Terry Urkel. The Urkels are relatively new in Springfield, about a year. First time I met them, they looked like they were dressed for the 1890s. And I've since found out that they do historical reenactments, mostly down at Sacramento's Old Town. And they do different periods. Ray's still working. He works at KCRA Television. And there's always a lot of producers producing specials. And they have appeared in a number of documentaries. They've been in a few movies with a lot of other people. So if you see this couple running around Springfield, looking like they just came from a shooting of Downton Abbey or Lord knows what, because they tell me that they, when they leave their home, they're usually in costume. So they are a terrific couple. Tonight they're going to do a song from the 1964 version of Mary Poppins, which starred Julie Andrews and Dick Van Dyke. To do the setup, you need to know that Mary Poppins' horse wins a big race. And she's surrounded by reporters with leading questions, and they comment that she is at a loss for words. Mary disagrees and suggests that at least one word is appropriate for the situation and begins to sing. Give it up for the Urkels!
Have your picture taken to the newspaper.
Actually, I'm delighted.
Besides having your extreme good looks, if I may say so. There probably aren't words to describe your emotions.
Now, gentlemen, please. On the contrary, there's a very good word. Am I right, Bert?
Tell them what it is.
Right. It's supercalifragilisticexpealidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpealidocious.
Of course, I was afraid to speak when I was just a lad. My father gave me nails and quick and told me I was bad. But then one day I learned the word to say we ain't got nose.
He traveled all around the world and everywhere he went, he used his word and all would say, there goes a clever gent.
When you tomorrow, Roger, pass a time of day with me, I say be special one and leave it off, we ought to do.
You can say it backwards, which is docious alley expiastic fragicalibus, but that's going a bit too far, don't you think? So when the cat has got your tongue, there's no need for dismay. Just summon up this word and then you've got a lot to say. But better use it carefully or it could change your life.
For example?
Yes?
One night I said it to me girl, and now me girl's me wife. Oh, and a lovely thing she is too.
She's
supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Terry and Ray in their street clothes. So greet them around our community and make them welcome.